I got to start questioning the idea. Is Jrue Holiday the best perimeter defender in the game?
Oh, my God.
I watched Jalen Brunson put 44 on him. When we get to the playoffs, this is the most important time of the year. Jimmy Butler, I think he's averaging 35 a game in this series against the best perimeter defender in the game. In the words of Lupe Fiasco, if you are what you say you are, show it to us.